And before we head down to the NYSE, I want to go over to Earnings Central right now. Bob Pisani is standing by, also Herb Greenberg. For that, thank you very, very much. So can gold stay at these levels? Some, like St. Louis Fed president, are worried about possible deflation. What is the outlook for precious metal?
All right, when we come back, viewer outrage, we'll discuss if government stimulus spending is actually hurting job creation.
All right, plus BlackBerry unveiling its latest rival to the iPhone.
Very
we have
cool.
The new phone right here in studio. There it is in Melissa's little hand. Incredible.
There's a reason they call it the smartphone to take on Apple. There's also speculation about a device. We can see if we take a shot of it. There we go. Becca Quick there this morning. Anyway, CNBC's Brian Shachtman is joining us right now from BlackBerry's press event in New York City. And looks like it's a bit of fun. Brian.
Yeah, I have to be really quiet.
Hey, Brian Shachtman, thank you very much. Stay with us. We want to bring in our technology reporter, John Fort. John, what do you think? Are RIM's best days behind it?
Trish,
or is this going to be a success?
That they might be. I'm concerned that they might be because I'm not.
A reason to go out and buy the product ahead of something
exactly.
Like Apple's iPhone. Okay, when we come back, thanks, guys. A CNBC exclusive with AT&T Mobility CEO Ralph Del Vega. We're going to find out what the new BlackBerry will mean for AT&T's bottom line. Stay with us. Back in two.
You're here with a big preview.
A big preview and a big setup for you, Larry. Gary's been working on this. He's got something
Larry,
you want to hear.
This is definitely pair of dollars have been allocated in one form or another to try to assess it. That's why everything to date that's been set.
A man who knows mortgage-backed securities. He's behind that whole business. This is his first ever television interview.
Absolutely. Absolutely. So we're going to find out why everything that did.
$7 trillion, where's the money? Where is it?
That month.
Well, I'll be watching. Okay, we want to go over right now to Brian Shachtman at the big BlackBerry event in New York City. He is joined by the president and CEO of AT&T Mobility.
Take a quick break and then come back for the last call.
You're watching CNBC, first in business worldwide.